Outdoor track and cross country for my high school. I'm also interested in sailing, skiing, boating, part of NHS Interact Club, and lead the school's Bible study. And I also have done 3 mission trips through my church.
Hi, I'm Joe Biancic. I play football, baseball, and wrestling at Beverly High School. My future plans are to attend a service academy and serve in the United States military.
My name's Hannah. I play soccer, basketball, and track. I love spending time with my family. I have 4 younger sisters. I play saxophone.
I play football and basketball. I'm interested in science and psychology. It's what I'm thinking about doing next year.
I play field hockey and softball, and other than sports, I also like reading and that's about it.
I play basketball, soccer, and lacrosse. Outside of school, I'm interested in animals. I would like to study zoology. I've had pets ever since I was a little kid. I'm also very interested in my church. I do church camps. I'm an assistant church camp teacher. I do fellowship programs where we go and build houses for everyone. And probably lastly are my family and friends. I love my friends and I love my family, and there isn't nothing that I like more than to hang out and be with both of them.
I play soccer and I run track, and I'm also interested in debate, student government, and music.
My name is Angela Ellison. I play soccer and indoor track, and I love to go shopping and getting new clothes and shoes, and I love going to the beach in the summer.
Hi, my name is Jordan Castillo. I go to North Shore Tech. I play 3 sports. I'm a captain in all of them. I play football, basketball, and baseball. And outside of sports, I like to hang with my friends, play sports, compete, and just chill with my friends.
I'm Catherine Jennings. I play field hockey, lacrosse, and I swim. And my interests outside of sports and school are listening to music and reading.
I'm Graham Slattery. I'm a sailor for St. John's Prep. Other than sailing, I'm an active member of the skiing team. I follow politics a lot. I'm a moderator for the Model UN, and I am a co-captain of the debate team. And one day I want to be the ambassador to Switzerland. That's my dream job.
My name is Zach Zanuski. I'm a varsity basketball captain at Masco, a varsity rower at Essex Rowing Club. And I'm an Eagle Scout with Troop 51 in Boxford. I'm very interested in the medical field. I'm part of the student emergency response team at my school. I'm part of, I will be an EMT by the end of the year. I'm studying bio pre-med at College of Lacrosse.
Hi, my name is Olivia Reisner, and I play lacrosse and basketball. I love playing the piano, and I'm really interested in politics. I like skiing and playing tennis with my friends and family as well.
If all the sons, all the daughters, stop to take it in.
Hi, my name is Caitlin O'Connell. I go to Kingery School, and I play field hockey, ice hockey, and softball, and I'm actually the captain of all 3 this year. I'm also the president of a cappella at my school, so I've been singing since about like 2nd grade, and I've also been playing the piano since I was in 2nd grade, so both for 11 years now. And I'm also on student government at my school. I really like to get involved. I've been the class rep since my sophomore year, and I'm also really interested in community service. I've been to South Dakota to an Indian reservation the past 2 summers, and we've just gone around and done what we can do there, and I worked at Beverly Bootstraps last summer also, and yeah.
My family is very supportive, and I've had to learn over the years how to prioritize, because sometimes you can't do everything at once, so that's been key.
Well, it's a lot of hard work, and sports has taught me a lot of time management skills, which I'll use in the future. So, you know, going back for extra help from my teachers and my coaches being really understanding and just kind of staying strong mentally and physically has really helped me over the years.
I guess I've been very lucky with what school I've chosen to go to and everything. Ipswich not only has a lot of sports, but it also includes other activities like playing in a band. So there's like over 50% of the people in our school play an instrument, which is really cool. And that means I can not only be friends with people who play sports, but also people who play instruments or are involved in like art too. I'm in art club. But I don't know, I feel like doing a lot of different things like makes you a better person in a way, or just like have more variety.
The coaches are really lenient with it. They know that schoolwork comes before sports. But for the most part, I usually just go to practice and then afterwards make sure I have time in my day to finish my schoolwork, and my parents are also very helpful with that kind of stuff.
I feel that sports actually help me make time because they force me to do things on time and in a timely manner. So that's how.
It was hard at first, I think, because especially in high school, it's a higher level of athletics and a lot more work, but my parents helped me a lot, and my school is great, so I learned time management, and I think that's pretty much how I've been able to get it done.
I actually find that sports makes everything else easier, because when you have practice right after school, you have no choice but to go home and do all your homework right away, or you'll be up forever, so sports actually helps.
It's just, like, you put time into sports and then you have to go home and you still have to do your work too. So you just have to bounce.
Well,
I have to stay up pretty late during like soccer season, especially. I have to stay up late and study, and then you just have to get it done.
When I believe I'm a student athlete, student becomes athlete, so it's all my education first, and then sports, and then my family, and then my friends.
It's really just about time management, keeping to a schedule, and just making sure I get everything done and still have time to have fun.
As long as you enjoy it, it's easy because you want to be doing it all the time. That's especially true with sailing. It can be true with academics, it's not always, but as long as you're finding a way to enjoy it, it's not that difficult.
It's really a jumble. It takes a lot of determination, a lot of prep, and a lot of late nights to be able to balance everything.
I try to budget my time and make sure that I do what's most important to me and my family. Though it's hard to be so involved in so many different things, I think I've tried to find the right balance between participating in many different aspects.
It's all about balance, and I've learned that with time because I've always been a busybody with sports and music and school. I'm in a few AP classes this year too, and that's just, it can be stressful at times, but it's all about balance and just getting done what you can and in the best fashion.